Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Microsoft Clipchamp in Windows. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just go to Microsoft Store. So you can just go to search and type for Microsoft Store. You'll be having the first option over here. Just click that, or if you're having a shortcut over here, you can just click that also. And in the Microsoft Store, just search for Clipchamp and you'll be getting this Microsoft Clipchamp. And another way to get this particular option is you need to just go to your video editor and open video editor, and here it will show you install Microsoft Clipchamp. So if you click that, you'll be taken to the same location in the store. So both are same. So after going to the Microsoft Store, you'll be having an option called as Get, and it is from Microsoft Corporation. So just click on Get, and it will take some time to download and install the software. So once it is downloaded, you will be having an option called as Open. So we can just go and like search for Clipchamp, and here you'll be seeing right Microsoft Clipchamp. Just click that, and at first initially it will take some time to load and sign in your account to it. So we need to just enter our name. I will just go with some random name. I'll just click on continue, and I'll just give content. Just I will give a gamer, something like that. You can just give whatever the choice you want. So this is the basic interface that you will get when you are like opening your Clipchamp, and you can just like click to edit your video. So we are getting like an video editing interface now. And if I just click on import media, I will be able to like add any videos from my folders. So you can just like add any video from here. So this will do it guys, and that's it for this video. And mine is a programming channel. Do check the playlist. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.